Victory over King Stephen at Lincoln gave Matilda the upper hand in her fight for the English crown. But in the years that followed, fragile loyalties shifted, and under threat of capture, Matilda was forced to retreat. As her holdings in England came under attack from the king's army, it fell to her son Henry to keep Matilda's claim to the throne alive. Inside the strong stone walls of the castle at Wallingford, Matilda's men held firm against a brutal siege by forces loyal to King Stephen. King Stephen's army had constructed a fortified perimeter outside the castle, trapping Matilda's men inside. However, reinforcements were on the way from Matilda's son, Henry. Her forces needed to hold the walls until they arrived. Hoping to claim Wallingford, King Stephen's siege forces launched a renewed attack on the castle. Matilda's forces repelled the attack and held the castle.
Yetteth he ready for who readeth new, Tulkis.
God swinker of thee, May. What needeth Beyond Don? turned on. Hitlock is good.
Hoping to crack the mighty stone walls of Wallingford, King Stephen's forces launched another attack.
No, to all swift. None shall leave them. Sentence. Ours have ended. Greatest in the shot. Greatest stand in the yard. Your day is none but done. Yard. It's living to hear them! He shall lay the yow! Pretender! Spill out all your foemen!
Boa is the
food!
Come on, Midman!
Saddled up and ready.
All the Canadians, yard! Mit Baldenes! How will the deer?
Matilda's forces held firm against the attack, cutting down the enemy soldiers.
Are men going? What will thou? Alas, deep to Stefan.
Yare, to come to work.
Send the man to Mina Worker.
Yep,
mayor, but it can for
end they knew. Yep, mayor, but. Yare, done some work.
No,
I've been a word of fun.
Friendless man, who has this?
Ready for war de freckles.
Mid dresseth yow, Arwayman. Steppeth to it, Arwayman. Upname fair,
Arwayman.
It is seat up for Atlas.
What shall each do?
Something to shatter. Kempis.
Look. Hernande mina men.
What needeth they undone?
Send a man to mina workers.
It kill happy that he build in anon.
And a fresher marker.
Look at how we shall lay it down.
Experiment.
Yes!
Matilda's forces received word that Henry's troops were getting closer to Wallingford. Soon the combined numbers of the two armies could tip the scales in their favor. At last, Henry's reinforcements approached Wallingford. United under Matilda's banner, the two armies were ready to engage Stephen's forces. Matilda's forces struck out at the besieging army, weakening the enemy's hold on Wallingford's perimeter. Enemy line wavered as Matilda's forces cut down the besieging army, clearing another section of the blockade.
Means better is is Yara.
Ichil here.
Yarwe for blood.
Ich fortet in his.
A greth as for his.
Swarthe head.
Qua of serpent shattered.
A greth of yourself.
Bay of Keter. We are in fourth gangende.
deceit of the actors.
Matilda's forces overwhelmed the enemy and cleared the castle's perimeter.
Yeah, that's the spirit of people.
The joint forces of Matilda and Henry had thwarted King Stephen's siege of the strategic castle at Wallingford. After over a decade of conflict, Matilda's claim to the throne was still alive.